My name is Darsh.
My name is Divyam.
My name is Divyansh.
My name is Amu.
We study in standard 3.
Today we will tell you about Indian currency.
The Indian currency is known as rupee. The rupee is subdivided into 100 paise.
This is the lowest value of Indian rupees. This is 50 paise. The issuance of currency is controlled by the Reserve Bank of India.
This is the old symbol of rupees that is discarded in year of 2011. And this is the new symbol of rupees that are introduced in the year of 2011. Old symbol of rupees and new symbol of rupees.
These are the old coins of 10 paise, 20 paise and 5 paise that are not preserved now. These are the images of some old coins. These are the images of new old coins. 50 paise, 1 paise, 1 rupees, 2 rupees, 5 rupees and 10 rupees that are used now.
These are the images of rupees 75, 150, 100 and 1000 that are yearly used.
These are the images of old notes that are not used now, and these are the images of new notes that are used.